Today, we are gonna fix Valorant Premiere something went wrong problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I researched how others solved this problem on forums and found a definitive solution. The solution consists of three simple steps. The first thing we need to do is log out of our Valorant account. To do this, we click on the gear icon in the upper right corner. Then we click on exit to desktop and then sign out and exit. We have logged out of our account. Now it's time for the second step. Second step is to remove the link from the account to which the phone number we want to link to our Valorant account is currently linked. So if the phone number we want to link to our ex-Valorant account is linked to our F account, we will disconnect this link from our F account. To do this, we need to open our browser and go to Riot Games website. You can find the link to the site in the description section. After entering the site, we will use Riot Player Support. We need to click on New Conversation. I will show you an example because I have done this before. The first thing we need to write is, I wanna unlink my phone number from my leaked account. After writing this, we need to type yes to continue. After typing yes, the bot sends a link for us to log into our account that our phone number is linked to. After clicking on the link, you need to click yes, I am sure, and enter your account information. As I said, you need to log into the account where your phone number is already linked, not the account you wanna link. After logging in, we read our phone number. As you can see, we successfully removed the number. We can also do this in another way. To do this, we open leak and click on settings. Then, we click on delete number and then continue. To complete this process, we write the code that comes to our phone and click on send. In this way, we can also remove our phone number from our other account. Now, let's move on to the third step. In the third step, we will link our phone number, which is not linked to any account, to our Valorant account. Before doing this, make sure that the resolution is high. Many people already have mentioned that increasing the resolution works, so you should pay attention to this. After adjusting the resolution, we click on Premiere Open Beta. Then we click on Verify. After that, we write our country code and phone number. Then we click on Confirm. We write the verification code sent to our phone and then click on confirm again. We have successfully linked our phone number to our Valorant account. If you want to unlink this connection, you can do it in the general section. We have come to the end of the video. I hope this video was useful for you. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.